I mean, maybe.
What? No, like life. Like
Oh.
That's called Bungholio, right?
Bungholio.
No, you spelled Bungholio.
Bungholio.
There is a girl.
Bungholio. There we go. Yep. Alright, oh! First damage goes to complete poop. Oh, the parasol. The parasol is the most deadly thing. And...
So, one thing Bungholio really likes to do is just... just jab at the ledge.
Yes, but it's sometimes effective, unfortunately.
Yeah. That is surprisingly effective.
It is surprisingly.
What is this?
So that's a girl, a princess actually. And, well,
this just then moves us off all talking to her.
Shut up, Dave.
I really don't know.
I carry you in double.
Okay.
Oh man, we got some bad distance here.
Yo, you wanna go?
Four stock comeback.
Nearly.
Me. Four stock comeback.
Me after I suicided four times.
Oh,
I'm borrowing.
Anyway, back to the game.
Yeah, I don't know what this matchup would be like.
So, I'm really thinking that, nomaD will, Does not say nomaD is not going to win. But with the commentator first, he's obviously going to be able to win.
What if how light each of these two is really trying to go to?
Yeah.
No, where's the Bungholio special? The reverse rapid boost.
Oh yeah, Bungholio really likes going for that.
It is a kill move.
So. That was a bit dangerous, but just
it looked dangerous when I got down there, then the clutch.
Yeah. Yeah, the float!
Really
can throw people around.
Grab the same thing.
Oh, but he gets that. Battle.
The Bungholio special!
Are you kidding me? If I win, I have to go against Leo.
Whoa there! We are extreme! You can't just
I'm sorry,
stuff
I'll
like
put a corner
that.
Somewhere. Struck?
Oh yeah, he tried to go for the strap.
I mean, that's Bungholio. Struck. I just want to see Bungholio just do 17 up tilts in a row.
No, he's smoking. Oh, he tried to do one right there.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have that. I believe in the matchup of Bungholio and Nomad. Unfortunately, Bungholio I'm saying their previous records. What happened?
Oh man, he tried it. Oh, he got punished hard.
No, Bungholio special. Yeah.
That turnip is just smiling like.
Oh god, not the dot. Oh!
Expect for that song.
I mean, you can't.
One thing I expect about Bungholio, he's not gonna talk. I played one of those racket like once, and it was like a console time. So.
Yeah. I think he has.
So I was gonna go back to the party again.
I'm actually kill now.
Oh!
Nope. If that turnip was off the deck,
oh man, but that does it. Four
nomaD going up 1-0 over Bungholio. Yo, this peach is on fire today.
You should change to fire peach.
Exactly.
Right now.
Do you want to
go
right now?
I don't want to play.
Let's go. You got the
commentating
for a
while.
Turn it off! Alright, we're going to Duck Hunt now. Bungholio told me today that he's grown to like Duck Hunt.
Anyways,
nomaD applying pressure with dares. Falcon getting out real easily. Ooh, Peach with the side B. Falcon at 69%, he gets the power up. Compared to 8%. Ooh, gets the grab at a 69%, so he's Falcon back to normal. Falcon on ledge. Falcon up there, trying to get the shield poke. Ooh, gets the grab. Does nothing though. Can't really do much, 5% to local there. Bungholio needs to back on this again. Ooh, go for the down smash. Not near enough. Ooh, Peach and Tree. Comes down with a bear. Cover. Bear shields it. Flat. Side B, very good. Very quick. Ooh, runoff up. Go for a mix. Dash attack, show him off stage. Ooh, turn up. Ooh, get some. And recover Falcon kick. Dodge it. Peach booty.
And I'm here.
What's up, Ace? How you doing?
I have to go up against either... Oh, well, this just then Weezy just beat Anakin. So I gotta go up against Weezy now.
I lost the bomb set. I lost Micah, which was... And then I lost the bomb right here. Falcon at 180%, Raptors, Mario at 80%, killing me.
Oh, bro. nomaD's been having a really good outing right now.
nomaD definitely leveled up. 1-0. You already
remember. Oh, I did. Hold on, can you shut that in?
He's coming to cover Falcon forward. So
actually going
to... Falcon. Falcon in a, trying to catch turning around, trying to get this kill. Gets the Raptor boost, that'll kill the Peach. No taunt though, surprise.
So, Weezy is one of the few people at SAPS who plays both games.
I do play Melee, but I'm not good enough to put entertainment yet, in my opinion.
Oh yeah, I mean, I play Melee, it's not like I'm good.
I play Falcon, so...
More for like, mostly because that...
Ooh, down kill. Ooh!
Dude,
oh my god!
nomaD.
Oh, and Falcon though, up B recovery. This is Melee, he'd be dead.
This is a great recovery by Bungholio though, he has to appreciate that.
This dude was just
up B. That angle? Peach is right there, pursuit. Bungholio went that...
If Peach grabbed ledge, he would've been fucking... Oh, recovery. Oh, that near hit was real trouble. Getting real close, dude. I think Falcon can actually...
Worst thing about Peach right now is her weight. She can go down right now. Maybe F smash. Maybe even up smash, really.
But Peach can just punish you for doing something stupid. Or just doing something that would probably be smart.
That was a really hard read.
Oh, yeah.
nomaD's trying
to
fish for that win right now.
Rolling deep. Ooh, down smash. Just a duck. Duck coming in.
nomaD's
gonna miss that hitbox.
nomaD really trying to end this right now. The longer this goes on.
Ooh, it's getting ugly. Ooh, get the umbrella poke. Going for that dare. Peach dare is really nice.
Peach dare leads to so much, but at 6% and that rage, gonna have to go on a read or back throw. That
turn up.
Nearly got that gimp there.
Oh,
just
the crown. Yeah, take nomaD takes it. 2-0.
nomaD continues to drop.
We don't get commentary by it. We don't know this. Bungholio though.